Legion Astral here, like always, and the death of Superman? Let's just go. Let's just get into it. Why are you even looking at my face? Let's watch. It's actually a little loud. Let's try it. Whoop. Please be good. Please be good.
Hold on, Lex. I'm picking up something.
Does that asteroid look unusual to you?
Is it Doomsday?
The alert. What's up?
Initial reports are some kind of creature.
Oh, it's a continuation of the other ones. It's in the same world with the war with Doomsday.
This, send help. This monster's killing everyone.
For Shazam and everybody and Throne of Atlantis, that one, it's in that one.
Three leaguers down and we only just got here. Need backup now.
Who is that?
This creature has not been identified and is rumored to have left members of the Justice League wounded or near death.
It's Doomsday.
One thing I can't stand. It's a bully.
It's, okay. Oh, that long hair. I'm down.
I need you, Clark.
It's Doomsday, yeah. I thought so.
Hold back, or he'll kill everyone.
I don't know where you came from, but I'm sending you back.
Ooh, all right.
You can't go back after that thing. It's suicide.
I have to get back to work.
Shut up, Lois.
This city needs me.
The death of Superman. So they've already...
You think it might kill Superman?
It would save me a lot of trouble.
look for Blu-ray. When, you fuck? Wow. Wow. Okay. Do I gotta... Why is it playing again? What? All right. Let's look up a release date for this. DC Animated... This new key, this replacement keyboard is pissing me off. DC Movies. I'm not seeing it in the thingamajig with the stuff in the hoo-ha. Let's do Death of Superman. I found one version. Okay, this looks like it right here. August 7th. Initial release date. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I found it. Superman, upcoming animated, blah, 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 Warner Brothers, blah, blah, blah. Oh, great. So this is going to be a claimed video. Donate to my PayPal. It's based on the comic book storyline, the same name, the film, which chronicles the battle between Superman and Jerry O'Connell and Doomsday, and or is intended to be the 32nd installment of the DC Universe animated original movies line. Fuck. That's a link, by the way. And the 10th film in the DC animated movie universe, The Death of Superman, is intended to be released August 7th, 2018. A sequel, Reign of Superman, will be released. What the? Reign of Superman? What is that? What's the rain? DC animated movies, let's go. Upcoming. Wait. Reign of Superman 2019. Reign of Superman will be the second part of the two-part film that starring the Death of Superman will be released in 2019. The film is based off the comic with the same name. That's... Oh, wait. Does Reign of Superman fall under the same thing? Because it gives me a link to... So what the shit is the Reign of Superman? The Reign of Superman is a short story written by... Who gives a fuck who it's written by? Just give me the story. A mad scientist, chemist named Professor Ernest Smiley... Randomly dressed vagrant Bill Dunn from the... What? An experiment in exchange for a real meal and a new suit. When Smiley's experiment grants Dunn telepathic powers, the man becomes intoxicated by his power and seeks to rule the world. This super-powered man uses these abilities for evil, only to discover that the potion's effects are temporary. Having killed the evil Smiley, who has intended to kill Dunn to give himself the same powers, Dunn cannot. This is very weird. Superman, which will apply their the title character of the story is telepathic villain. Okay, this is just, there's a lot of just information spread across a lot of different bullshit. So that's really cool. I hope that enlightened you somehow. The villain is a telepathic person. Somehow he becomes a permanent threat with the powers, the reign of Superman. Maybe he uses Superman as a villain. I don't want to go through the whole, there's like three paragraphs all within the top of a wiki, the storyline, and then the premise, whatever the hell the other one is, right? Usually it's the storyline, but there's something down below, whatever I said it was not the storyline, it was something else, subject. I don't know. It's a lot of reading that tells me a whole lot of nothing. Death of Superman, I'm excited. I can't wait for the next one. I want to know what the reign of Superman is. Instead of, what was it, Injustice? You know, if it's going to be something like that, or if the, somehow Superman's going to be the villain. I don't know how it's going to go, but it's going to be exciting. But I'm going to stop rambling because I've read a lot. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. I'll see what video I'm doing next. Once again, my name is Azrael. Later, guys.